it again, man. I'll fix it so you don't never fix again, ever.
And then I'm going to train you, Randolph. And when you train, I'm going to work you.
Sounds like you and I are going to be pretty close, Sergeant.
No, Randolph, we're not going to be close at all.
George Maharis, Clifton Davis, Herb Edelman, Raymond St. Jock, the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
Drive, baby, drive!
Is you a snitch? Is you a snitch?
Graduation, and you're still a bunch of old ladies. Well, it's pick them up and put them down time. So turn it on, gentlemen, turn it on. The last five do extra laps. So hit it. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Wanted to see me?
Name's Delaney, Sergeant, Narcotic Division. You got any hang-ups about working undercover?
I guess I'll do whatever the department wants me to do.
Well, they got you brainwashed good, haven't they? This job, you got a choice. You say no, and nobody knows I've even been around. It's up to you. What's your answer?
I guess maybe I'm interested.
I'm told you can jive with the dudes on the street.
Yeah, I can turn it on, if I want.
9 tomorrow morning, report to me.
Tomorrow? We don't graduate until Thursday.
You walk away from here right now, you don't come back and you keep your mouth shut, they'll mail your diploma.
One more question. Why me?
Your college education helped. Third in your class, you're no dummy. You're not known on the street and you're the right color.
Roger, 27. Put 23 on the point and pad him down. If you need the chopper, give us a holler, huh?
Roger, control line. Wow, we think you got that. I think you're right. 23, move on up, baby.
How much you know about junk?
We had an hour on it at the academy.
Okay. Let me start from the beginning. The basics. I want you to memorize everything you see there.
And then?
And then I'm going to train you, Randolph. And when you train, I'm going to work you. And when you're working, I'm going to watch you. And if you screw up, I'm going to be there to unscrew you.
Sounds like you and I are going to be pretty close, Sergeant.
No, Randolph, we're not going to be close at all. You buy the junk. Nothing else. Now get to work.
How would you tell him?
I told him nothing.
Maybe that's the way it should be.
Medium rare. And Roquefort on the salad, please. Hey, you. We're not married yet. It's me, your date, remember?
I'm sorry.
Still thinking about that police sergeant character?
That, tonight's assignment, and maybe the whole idea of being a cop.
Some afterthoughts at this late date?
Will that make you happy?
I'd be lying if I said no. But you're the one that wanted the action job.
Something about that insurance company just didn't turn me on.
And you're turned on now? Mark, you've had it made all your life. Just thank God that you didn't have to pull yourself out of that ghetto. Mark, I like the idea of my future husband being in the insurance business.
What else do you like?
You're impossible.
You're beautiful. Heroin, a dime bag. Reds, a lid of grass. Speed, a kit. Pound of heroin. Kilo of brick. Marijuana. Cocaine. Street price. 5, 10, 20, 25. Piece buy runs out of 1,000. Coke's a little bit higher.
And a coke user shoots up, right?
Wrong. They haunt it. Do I pass, Teach?
We'll find out tonight. You're gonna con your way into your first buy. No informants, no help. You're going in cold.
Where?
That part of town you missed in your upper-class childhood.
You feel like you want to be in love. Now that cat is really turning on.
Right on, brother.
Yeah. And now, brothers and sisters, we are taking this jive and putting some soul into your mellow bodies.
What you looking at, man?
What I see in my woman? Old monkey baby scratching.
We all got our thing, man.
I'm hip. But, dig. Like, I got this feeling that I can help you and you can help my woman.
Man, that's a lot of jive.
Nah, baby. See, that monkey's crawling on you because you ain't got no bread. Nah. It's crawling on my woman, cause I don't be knowing a dude that can be doing us both some good. You dig?
I know the man.
To hell with it. I am not gonna get in a big sweat about him.
You told him anything yet?
Maybe it'll help keep him in one piece.
Your logic I don't get.
Walker was on the job 5 years. Ross, 3. Both experienced black cops. Maybe that experience showed. People sense it. Traffickers smell it.
Maybe.
And maybe that baby black face and no cop smell will keep him alive. Maybe.
I gotta get fixed, man. I'm hurting bad.
Two dime bags, Harpy. One for you, one for my woman.
You be waiting here, man.
Fix it so you don't never fix again, ever.
I'll be cool, man. I'll be cool.
Yeah, you be cool, or you be dead.
Hey, mister. Hey, mister. Hey, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, kind of late for you to be out, isn't it?
On this time, I can make some money. You got any?
Depends on what you're selling.
Well, if you got $3, I can get you a mighty fine woman.
Go on home.
Yeah, sucker.
Thanks, boy.
Huh. Well, it looks like he's gonna make his first buy.
Hey, that's nice. That monkey don't hurt no more.
Looks like your boy's getting a real education. Good job, kid.
Yeah, good job. But what's that mean, huh? One lousy buy from a pitiful little hype.
Well, just start.
Some start. We can't begin to get into all the junk out there. You saw how easy it was. So we bust him, huh? In a few weeks, a month, nobody will even miss him. And what's worse, nothing's gonna change because of it.
Look, kid, don't rip yourself up about it. Like Joe said, good start. Oops, I take that back. You got stiffed. You got $10 worth of baking powder.
And he made me bring them both. He made me.
Hey, look, man, I'm fresh here from New York. My old lady's got a big habit. Now, she can't be shooting up on baking soda. Now, can you dig that?
Look, fella, I ain't got nothing to do with it. It's probably this sucker that ripped you off.
Hey, come on, Bo, man. You know better than that. Come on.
What you mean, come on, sucker?
What, you know I don't do that job. You know that.
Hey, all I know is my old lady's hurting bad, and I ain't got no connection. Come on, man. I got a score.
Split, sucker. Look, fella, I got some good smack, but you're gonna have to make that money right.
I told you, man. I got the bread.
Help yourself.
Hey,
That's good stuff, all right.
How about that? And you got yourself a dealer, too.
Plus an invite by Harpy and some of his friends to show me a round.
A real snowball.
So when do we bust Bo?
I'll decide that after the lab gives us a qualitative analysis of this buy.
Well, you said it was good.
I want to see how good.
Now, why is that important?
It's important. The Ho Chi Minh Trail is important.
Look, kid, you gotta be Harpy. Get with it. Hank. What the hell is the Ho Chi Minh Trail?
It's a long, long walk.
That was on me.
Hey, buddy. Hey, here's my main man.
Oh, hey, hold them tacos, baby.
Hey, come on, man. Come on.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, bro.
How you doing?
Fine. It's fine.
Nice. Nice. Hey, say, baby, we got places to go.
Yeah, come on.
Come on, man. In.
Yeah. In.
Nice car, buddy.
Aw, oh, man, this is my man Junebug and T-Bone.
Hey, what's up, hey, man? Hey, where to? Hey.
Right. Watch it, buddy.
Hey, figure out the grass.
Right here, baby.
Aw, oh, man, we ain't got the light.
No, wait. So I said, woman, you ain't got no place calling me like that. And she said, she looked at me like this. She said, T-Bone.
That's just how she talked to, man.
You don't pass on that short dog. I'll be turning you into road oil.
Hey, man, roll up that window.
Yeah, man, we don't want the high to fly.
The what?
The high to fly.
Yeah, man, roll it up.
Jeez, the high to fly.
Yeah, man, got some of this to make you feel good.
I'll pass, man. I'm driving.
Man, then drive.
Drive.
Yeah, but roll up the window.
All right, you got it.
Hey, man, make it warm.
Hey, man, choke on this, baby.
Give me the reefer, boy.
Hey, man, pass the joint.
Oh, man, here.
Hey, where'd you get this?
Friends, Mexico. Think I'm talking about good evening, lady.
Man. Man, it's a groove.
Dig it, man.
It's a groove.
Dig it.
No.
Hey, cool it. We got company.
You mean company, man? What you talking about? God, dog, master, God.
Hey, man, you can't let them pull us over. I got a whole litter grab.
Well, get rid of it.
I will, but that's gonna take some time.
Hey, man, they gonna stop us for suspicious.
Here, man, stay up front to eat it up.
Hey, man, come on, man, move it.
Move, man, but roll down the window, man. Get some air in here.
Yeah, man, roll the window down. Let that smoke out. Look, man, let's make a friend.
Let me go.
Can't get busted for no grass.
Oh, man, what you doing? Trying to kill us?
Here, man, eat some more of this stuff.
Man, I'm trying.
It's only none of it.
Hey, man, you finished?
Try, baby, try. Hey, man, what is this jive? We ain't done nothing.
Shut up. The wheels are clean. Open your mouth.
Yeah, it should be. They had a little grass eating contest.
Hey, man, that's humbug.
I told you to shut up.
Man, you got no cause to be doing that.
Well, now, if it isn't the People's Defender. What did you say, Tyrone?
Be cool, man. They ain't got no cause to be humming us.
They asked you a question, Tyrone.
I say you got yellow in your blood, Mr. Police.
Listen, I happen to have a thing about a loudmouth Spade, and you happen to be a loudmouth Spade, and I don't cotton too much to that. Now, do you think you can keep that big fat lip shut?
They teach you that crud at the police academy.
Hey, cool it, Macy!
Any more to say now, Tyrone? Let's go to jail.
This comes out of my pocket?
Mm-hmm.
It's a lousy job, Delaney.
Nobody said different.
I've had it. The whole stinking mess. Pass me, baby.
You're going someplace?
Home. A shower, some sleep, and then my girl, whom I haven't seen in 3 days.
She's fine.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means she's okay. I called her. Told her you'd be gone for a while.
What's a while?
A week. Maybe more.
Okay, so it's a nice pad. How is it all of a sudden I need a cover?
Because that junk you got is pure as the driven snow, China white.
I haven't seen junk that pure in 5 years. It's Asian heroin, all right. And the reason for all this is image. Money buys dope. You got money, or at least a money man.
Your cover's solid, sealed tight. Right down to a criminal record in Trenton. Consider yourself an ex-con.
So I got all this and a cover. What's next?
You're gonna hit Bo for a piece buy.
A piece, that's $1,000. Why?
You study this. It's every detail of your cover. You gotta know it. Cold.
I asked you a question, Sergeant.
You're gonna make a piece buy. There's no explaining. Now just get to work.
That's good for a full piece.
Maybe. I'll see what I can do.
My pad. You call or come on over?
Damn, Jim. You sure live high in the hall.
I told you, Bo. Bread ain't no problem.
Look, I've been holed up here for 3 days. Now, give me a couple of hours, huh? I want to see Lisa, okay?
The case is too important.
You're saying no.
I'm saying you stay put until Bo connects.
He's gonna break his cover. I'll get him.
No, let him go. We'll chance it. Maybe this will keep him climbing.
Lisa, I went to a lot of trouble just finding you. Now give me a chance, huh?
Okay, where have you been?
I can't tell you that.
Fine.
Come on, now where's all that understanding?
It stopped when I started getting phone calls in the middle of the night from that Patty Sergeant of yours.
Okay, he was trying to help.
Well, he didn't.
Lisa, now this thing won't last long. I think it's big, really big.
You think?
It's a hunch I have.
Does that wonderful sergeant of yours have the same hunch?
Well, he doesn't talk much.
Can't you see, Mark? Look at your face. They beat you, throw you in jail, and you're back for more. They're using you, Mark.
I gotta stay with it. I just know this is gonna be something. Lisa, a few more days. I'll be back in a few days.
Well, maybe I won't be around when you get there.
Hey, Bo. I expect to see you.
You said you wanted to score. That's Charlie. This is Mark.
What's happening? You got the smack?
Maybe. You got the bread?
I get it. Here you go. No.
You see, Mark, Bo and I have been wondering, where is that woman of yours?
I mean, like, we ain't seen her around no place. And there ain't no female attire hanging in the closet.
All right, look at that. Let's take a look at his arm. And you ain't been shooting up.
They get too rough. You move.
Now tell me.
All of a sudden, you want a piece. I don't understand. You see, my friend, nothing fits. Nothing fits at all. Unless, say, Bo, do you think he might be a snitch for the Fed?
He's your snitch!
My man is no white man. I just got out of Trenton 3 months ago.
It's too hot there, man. I decided to move out. Money man agreed to set me up. I ain't the man.
How much time you do?
3 years hard for dealing.
So, my friend, you better be right. Because we're gonna check that out.
I don't believe it. She was right. You're using me. You guys are right next door and you wouldn't lift a finger.
And I... Come on, Mark. Just simmer down.
What do you mean, simmer down? Well, you can have it, Sergeant. No more for me. No more you. No more jail. No more, Sergeant!
Now, just simmer down, Mark. Simmer down. I want you to go someplace with me. There's somebody I want you to meet. This here's one of our fellow officers. Ross, I want you to meet Mart Randolph.
How you doing, man?
But he's not doing too well. He's about to walk up the Ho Chi Minh Trail, and he's thinking about hanging it up.
Why bring him to me?
Well, I thought you might be able to change his mind. You see, Ross here caught a bullet in the spine just getting to where you are now.
Hank, that ain't no way to convince anybody.
I'm sorry, man.
Them dopers do get a little rough sometimes.
What do the doctors say, man?
Well, it's what they don't say that worries me. You got a good shot at those people?
Well, yeah, I think I have.
Then maybe you ought to go get them, man.
Good luck, Ross,
huh? Same to you, brother, man. Same to you.
You two are the biggest phonies I've ever seen.
Now, didn't I catch a bullet?
In the spine?
Well, not quite in the spine. But you know the guy before me wasn't as lucky.
Before Ross, there was Officer Herb Walters. He got a knife in the back. Mm.
Getting up the so-called Ho Chi Minh Trail, huh?
Well, that's another reason to get the big fish, the traffickers, to stop them.
Dr. Stewart, report to emergency. Report to emergency. Dr. Stewart.
Yeah?
Yeah, Charlie. No, I understand, man. I would have done the same. Hey, how about that piece now? Got it.
Nice of him to apologize for roughing you up, huh?
Wasn't it? What now?
You buy the piece, we let the thousand go.
We seem to be spending a lot of bread with nobody hitting the slammer.
That's the way you climb the ladder. After the piece buy goes down, you're gonna hit him up for 5 pounds.
5 pounds?
Charlie Sykes isn't big enough for 5 pounds, so he'll go to his source.
The big fish smell the big money, they'll come up to grab the bait.
5 pounds? Man, what kind of money are you talking about?
80,000.
I'm beginning to get a feel of what that Ho Chi Minh trail of yours looks like.
Why 20 to all units? 10. Nobody take their eyes off his wheels. That 80 G's gonna be split 8 ways if we lose it.
800. 900. 1,000. That's what I came for. This much too heavy for Bo to handle?
Oh, you might say that. He's kind of slow. By the way, now if you've got a deal that heavy, you deal with me direct.
How about 5 pounds?
What?
5 pounds.
You do have a money man, don't you?
That shows you I'm able. Now, the question is, are you?
That's a lot of bread. You got a lot of trust, man.
You can forget about a rip, Charlie. My money man protects his investments.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Them to 162 Belmont. Dr. Murray Chambers. The doc owns a clinic where Mark made the peace buy from Charlie. We don't have anything on him, but there's a tie-in between the long-distance phone calls from both the clinic and his mansion up there on the hill.
To Toronto, Canada.
Right.
NIN vaguely connects him with Anthony Stewart. I think the phone calls clear that up.
The Anthony Stewart.
Yeah, I'm trying to track you, but I just lost you. What's NIN?
Narcotics Intelligent Network. Kind of a mutual information system between us narcs.
Ah, and Anthony Stewart?
Anthony Stewart is a millionaire who lives in Toronto, Canada. He's never been had, but he's big enough to supply our good doctor with 5 pounds of China White.
What, 20 pounds? Here's another little goodie. A phone call was made from the doctor's pad to Trenton, New Jersey.
Hmm. Now they know you're a righteous con with heavy connections.
Chambers a doctor, Stewart a millionaire, trafficking junk. Sounds like they're both white.
The end of the trail? Always lily white.
So my friend wants to meet and talk it over.
Who and where?
His name's Chambers. White hair, blue suit. He'll be in the corner table. High key restaurant at 12.
And you?
He'll be there.
Too big for Charlie.
Another step up.
Come out, we'll get you ready.
Hello. Yeah, this is Farentino.
The hell?
Yeah, okay. I guess it can't be helped. Thanks for calling. Canadian intelligence. Says Stewart started to get on the plane, changed his mind, put one of his high-class mules on.
We never can seem to get high enough, can we? Well, we'll take what we can get.
Charlie tells me that maybe we can put something together.
Perhaps. I'd like to discuss a few details first.
Look, man, what kind of details do you want to discuss? I mean, Charlie and I rapped about it. He knows what I'm looking for. I want 5 pounds.
I'm sure we can arrange 5 pounds. But the people I deal with are careful. Very careful.
Doc, the money is ready. Now, Charlie's seen it.
I don't see no problem. 5 pounds is a risk.
My people want to be sure. Trust, you might call it.
Oh, man. What do they want?
We'll start with a 1/2 pound, 8,000. If that goes smoothly, we'll negotiate the remaining 4.5 pounds.
Nah, baby. It's too risky. Besides, what guarantees I got say you even have 5 pounds?
None. Except my word that it arrived this morning. But the 1/2 pound first. Otherwise, no deal.
All right. I'll talk to the man.
Damn. Smooth. Smooth. Really smooth. Every time we get close to the biggies, they know the fuzz can't let that much go.
Well, what about the 80,000?
That's a loan from the city. We can't let a dime of it go.
For something this big?
Yeah, it's only big to us, believe me.
Well, there must be some place we can get it.
There is one.
Oh, no. No way. Come on.
The only ones that have it to let go.
Who?
Feds.
The college boys with the crew cuts can't find their way home without a textbook and radar.
So? It's our case.
Not when they invest.
That's all we have, Joe.
Hank, they ripped me personally for 3 snitches. Not to mention the cases they screwed up.
9Y23 to Control 9.
Come in, 23.
The doctor just landed at the Mules Hotel. They're in a powwow.
We need the money. Get on the phone.
Satisfied, doctor?
Mm-hmm. Close it. Lock it. Give me the key. We'll make the transaction in a moment.
White doctor don't want to get his hands dirty, do he?
Ah, but the pay is very, very good.
I'll wait for his call.
Okay, gentlemen, steak and tail.
You can tell our friendly Fed he can go in and pick up the dope now.
20 to all units. Stay with the doctor. 16 has Johnny Villar at his hotel. Have a look.
That smells like good stuff.
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, what do these guys pay you?
What guys?
The locals. The cops.
Pay me?
All right. I won't beat around. You work for us. I'll double whatever you're getting now.
I forgot to mention one thing, friend. Our snitch here carries a badge.
What?
That's right, thief. And, your offer just got picked up on tape.
What are you going to...
I'm going to keep it forever. And right now, I'm in charge of this case. Agreeable?
Yeah.
Fine. Now, we'll talk about your future later. Mark?
NY 14 to 20.
Come on in.
The doctor and the mule just finished their meet.
That's Johnny Villa from Toronto. He's clean. The dope must be coming in another way. Chambers is making a phone call.
That's a roger, Ross. Oh, and by the way, welcome back.
From the hospital.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Yeah?
Mr. Randolph, this is Dr. Chambers. The shipment is ready. 9 p.m., main bus terminal. Wait for Charlie Sykes.
Shine, mister.
Maybe later. Berth four.
Sykes has just seen the heavy sunshine.
Follow you to bed?
If I got this kind of bread with me.
Okay. We'll count it here.
You're gonna make the count right here in the middle of the terminal.
Hardly. We'll count it over in the game room. Your friends can keep the riffraff out.
The mule is a cowboy.
It's okay. I'm taking it with me.
No way, baby. Not till I see this Mac.
Now you listen to me and listen good. You take this case,
and you put it in locker 421, or I'm going to the movies.
$421, you say?
That's what I said. I've already put the quarter in.
You guys lay back.
Your man.
It's going down. I think it's going down.
You're going to get your hands dirty, Doctor.
I'll scrub later. Bust him!
Don't shoot.
Move, Spade. Move.
Recovery.
All right, we're not finished. Ross, make the notifications. Homicide.
Office involved shooting. Coroner's office, right?
Right.
Okay.
You okay?
Never better.
Here's the smack.
Lisa, can you comprehend what we took off the streets last night? Over 4 pounds.
Mark.
It's the biggest bust they've made in years.
Mark, please listen to me. I'm glad you're all right. I'm happy for you. What you did is significant.
Right. It's the whole reason I...
Mark, it's not going to work.
What?
I've thought about it. And believe me, it can't work. I'm just not cut out to be a cop's wife.
Lisa, I...
Try to understand. I can't live like this. I can't.
She okay?
Yeah, I think she is. What's this?
You've learned how to be a narc. Now it's blue suit time. Back to the basics.
Someday I'll be back.
You bet you will.
Location of your call, 13A11, stand by. Unit on 2, Newton, stand by, 13A11, go ahead.
30.